I know. Where have I been? It's been a sad year, right? I mean, come on, where is the content? But we've got Wilmington Grand Prix. It's coming up in 2024. So here's the 2023 version. So we're just going to go with a quick flyby for the whole lap. This is the 2-3. And I've got three teammates in this. Two. There's Matt right there in the yellow and blue. And you can already see that, there goes the GAI rider in hot pink. This guy here in the Diamondback from Kelly Benefits, strong. I don't know. Like, this was a really challenging course, right? And it's not even an 8-turn crit anymore. I understand that they've changed that to a 4-corner crit. We'll see how that goes. But as you can see, I am near the back. No back camera today because GoPro, and it is strung out. We are almost single file all the way down this back stretch, and this is such a long back stretch. And pay a little bit more attention than usual to the miles per hour here, or the kilometers, and we are ripping down this section, and I'm just kind of soft pedaling because, listen, turn 7 and 8, if you don't know about the chaos, Ballard, we're about to learn some. So, making this right-hander here, there is a pothole right there. And to the left, you see a couple riders have gone through on the left through the Ballard. I endearingly call that the chaos line. And then we have a long straightaway into the start-finish section. This start-finish section is super deceiving. And for some reason here, instead of hopping around like Kelly Benefits did here, I just kind of sit on Burrow Brothers for a little bit. Mistakes were made. Next time we peek around him, you're going to see that this gap has grown exponentially. I must have been staring at my computer or something, because now we got like a 5, 6, 7 bike length gap that we got to close. And Underbutter here is hip to the noise, so I'm going to follow his line through this, because I do not want to go down in the first lap. So let's cut into the data. The only data that matters is I only got 2 hot dogs. Okay, all joking aside, I'm still a chonky boy at 182, and normalizing power of 384 for 33 minutes, it was not easy. Did not survive, which is why we're not looking at the finish rants and cool here, but maxing out at 41 miles an hour, I don't know where that was. That's gotta be a glitch. Though the intensity factor really tells the tale here, because 101%, yeah, scrubbing along with the data, I'm not seeing 41 anywhere other than on that metric, so that has to be a glitch somewhere. But performance of Cat 2, I guess I should be happy with that. How did my race shake out, though? Here we are back into the chaos Ballard area. It's turn 7 and 8, and I'm behind Rich from Underbutter. Gets to the saddle. We're hitting it. Just under 1,000 watts here, just to try to get reconnected. And Rich puts in a really good dig here, and you can just see from his body language, like, it's been such a hard race, and we're only on the third lap, like, WTF, mate. And we still have I'm putting 700 watts in here, and I'm not even connected to the group yet. And I look ahead, and it's like jumping from sinking ship to sinking ship, like I'm playing Super Mario here. This is just so, I'm cringing here doing this video editor right now, right? And again, there's up to the next group, and there's another gap. So what are the tactics? I don't know, I think tactics went out the window because it's strictly survival mode now. Just somehow try to get up to the main group. And it's still single file with, what, like a 5 bike length gap, and then the person that's chasing the person who's chasing the person, right? Oh boy. Now, I'm keeping this rolling for a reason, because we're going to come back to this section that's no longer part of the course in 2024. But Pay special attention to the GII rider in pink and the Kelly Benefits rider on the right. And I'm gonna split these two. And this is a critical mistake where I should have swung wide and see how he takes the inside there. If I swung wide, I could have kept my momentum. And I'm under 20 miles an hour, which means now I have to surge again to try to get up to this next group. Really, I should have shot around him and gone ahead of this and try to slingshot off these riders, because this is going to be the fastest lap that I participate in. And you're starting to see riders looking over their shoulder. When you see that and there's a gap in front of them, you need to go. And that's on me for not recognizing that sooner. And I'm not on the gas. I know we're going 31 miles an hour. We're about to hit the chaos bollard area again. But this was my chance to reconnect. And you can hear me scrubbing brakes again. Yeah, just a lot of tactical mistakes that I could have executed better on in this race. And here we are again, 800 watt effort, jumping from sinking ship to sinking ship. All in all, how did everything shake out? Well, it was really demoralizing to just jump from ship to ship. And here's another pack of riders that's trying to work together to get reconnected. And you can see the huge gap in front of them. And heart rate's up there, power's been up there. And you can start seeing that it's just, we're not going fast enough to get there. So I see some friendly faces in my teammate Brian, and I just try to get on the front and set a good tempo to try to get us reconnected. Probably should have taken that one on the left. And there's still another straggler up the road. And if we cut ahead, we're laying on the power and just picking up some riders that have just kind of been shot out the back. And we're 2 seconds off lap four. That's bike racing. I might not have won, but at least my teammate got second, and a good friend of mine, Joe, ended up getting first. So all in all, a good day to be out there racing our bikes, right? There goes the moto. Anyway, I will be at Wilmington this weekend coming up. If you see me, please do say hi. If you like the content, please like and subscribe. And if there's something you want me to add to these videos that I'm not doing, just let me know in the comments. Thanks, guys.